Alright, in today's COD video, it's your boy Tove. We're going to be working with something interesting here. We have the 762 MTZ conversion kit, and we have the MCW 6.8 marksman rifle. Experimental gas, breacher, blah, 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 blah. Anyways, we're gonna try this out. We're doing a little Von Dell resurgence solos. Let's give it a shot.
Fucking shields. Oh my god.
So as you can see, this thing hits pretty good. This...
fucking bunch of them. Fuck off. Okay, so here's our build. We got the Bruin Pivot, vertical grip. We got overpressured P 7.62 by 39mm. And we got the XRK Sniper Palm Rest grip. And then we got the EXF Close Quarters Assault Stock. And for this one, we didn't really use too much, but here's a loadout if you want. It doesn't hit too bad, but I was mainly focused on the one. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this one. It's been your boy Tove. Peace for now.